So, are you rolling down 75 about 90 miles per hour and get pulled over by the police and get a like crazy ticket and all these points? And you're trying to figure out what to do? Here it is right here. Attorney Tanya Miller. Okay, what are complex cases for traffic tickets?
Okay, right. That's a good question because oftentimes people wonder, do I need a lawyer with this traffic ticket that I have or should I just go to court, pay the fine? I would suggest that if you are charged with anything related to being under the influence, a DUI type of case, or if an accident was involved, someone was injured.
And it was your fault.
And it was your fault and you're being charged or cited, you definitely want to call a lawyer. Other cases like speeding, running a red light, running a stop sign, if they don't involve an accident, it may not be in your best interest to hire a lawyer. It just depends because the ticket could be less than the fee that you would have to pay the lawyer.
So, but when you go to court, it is so intimidating.
It is.
Because you don't know the law. You're going to be afraid in front of the judge. So isn't the best thing to call a lawyer?
Well, you can definitely call a lawyer. And I would say call a lawyer if you have questions. Most lawyers will give you free legal advice for an hour. It's called a consult. And they can kind of walk you through what you're charged with and walk you through whether or not they can help you and if it makes sense for them to help you. If you want to contest the ticket, let's say you were wrongly charged and you're going to have to go to trial on your ticket.
Well, or you're just going to do it because you don't think the cop's going to show up.
Well, that's a chance that you can take, especially in Fulton County. But if you want to try the case, then you might want to have a lawyer there with you. But if you know you were speeding or whatever and you don't want to contest it and you just want to pay the fine
and be done with
be done with it, then I wouldn't necessarily need a lawyer.
Now, what happens in Georgia when you're pulled over for the first time for a speeding ticket? You can get it waived. Is that called something?
It is. It's basically you can dispose of your ticket without getting it on your record if you don't have a bad record. That's just the easiest way to put it. And if you go on the website for Muni Court, you can get all the information about this, but it's sort of a dispositional status for speeding tickets where you pay a fine. You might have to take a class.
I had to take the class.
You might have to take a class, but if you successfully pay the fine and you don't have a bad history, take the class, it's off your record.
And you know I'm about mouthy as I can be, and I have to tell you, I was scared to death to go to court because I was speeding. Tanya took care of it and got me out of trouble because I was scared.
She was scared, but she didn't need to be scared. The one thing that it does help you, if you have a lawyer, sometimes it can speed the process along for you. Oftentimes lawyers will go to the front of the line, so if time is of the essence for you and you think it might help you to have a lawyer with, like Sasha, who needed to get in and get out, having a lawyer with her on that day really kind of sped things up.
But let me just say this, in taking the class, what I did see on driving and how you need to slow down, I got to tell you something, I did learn a lot watching the video, so it did make me say, okay, just ease up a little bit.
Because it's just a safety thing.
It really is. So if you need an attorney, if you have a traffic tickets going on and you're in a situation criminal, this is Tanya Miller. What's your
phone
number?
404-419-6369.
And you can also watch her on, what's some of the networks?
I appear pretty regularly on HLN, Headline News, CNN every now and then as a guest analyst.
Wow.
Yeah.
You go, girl. Tanya Miller. See you guys.
Bye-bye.